Thank you. thank you so much for being here with us tonight. It's always great to see a lot of people here in the audience with us. My name is Chawan Ting, and I'm the orchestra director here at Georgia Tech. Before I tell you a little more about the concert tonight, I wanted to make sure that you might have gotten a QR code for the concert program. And on top of that webpage, there is a link where you can sign up for our School of Music newsletters. So you can get information about our performances, all our concerts here, our free admissions. We'd love to see you at our other concerts. And they are also text and translations of the two pieces that we're performing tonight and some introduction about the works that we are performing. The work that we just performed is a piece by an Indian American composer, Reena, Esmail. And the name of this piece is Ram Tori Maya. That's the thing that you heard the two singers singing again and again. And I'm really excited about performing this because it's the very first time I perform anything by an Indian composer. And I felt this is especially appropriate for this specific concert because we are performing pieces from the very Far East and very traditional Western. And you would hear very different cultures and influences and different ways of approaching sound. Like the intonation was different, the tempo was different, and a lot of things were different, but they were both really beautiful pieces. The next giant piece that we're performing with for you tonight with almost 200 people here on stage is the German Requiem by German composer Johannes Brahms. This Requiem is very special because it was written for the living, not for the dead. Traditionally and liturgically in the Catholic service, like masses, a Requiem Mass is to comfort the dead, the people who passed away. But Brahms wrote this one to comfort the living who stay in this world suffering the loss and all the bad, ugly things happening in this world, which is why I felt like putting these two pieces together, a devotional song to the Asian Far Eastern spirit, and this one comforting the living is really important for all of us at this time in this world. I wanted to acknowledge the two singers. They are both Georgia Tech students who just performed with us. I learned their name. I'm very embarrassed, but I'm going to try to say it. I just want to thank Aaditya and Dhruv. Both really talented Georgia Tech students. Let's just give them another. I also wanted to thank my colleagues, the three choral directors, Dr. Nathan Frank, Dr. Jerry Orrick, who are here. Where are you? They're there. They co-directed Chamber Choir this semester, and Dr. Brittany Boykin, who is the director of Chorale and Chamber Choir, who is not here tonight because she has a piece being premiered by the Atlanta Symphony just down the street at the same time. So she was here preparing us, and then she went to her premiere. But thank you, Brittany. It's my extreme privilege and honor to work with so many great colleagues and wonderful students. It's a lot of time and energy to learn this really giant piece. And I'm very proud of all of you. And I would also like to welcome the two wonderful singers, Amanda Sharif and Calvin Griffin. They will be joining us for the concert tonight. We have a reception in the lobby after the performance, so please stay if you can. You can talk to our students, take pictures. We love your support, and thank you again so much for being here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.